school? What it says? I am CandyRose868, if you didn't know that. And today I'm doing a DIY how to make a book cover. What we need, let's see. So what we'll need, textbooks of course. You can use this, letters, stickers, tape, Sharpies. You can get like bows, something like that. Scrapbook paper. You can get some tapes. Stick glue. You can get some stencils. Glue, any kind of glue. I use clear sometimes. Stickers of your choice. Funky scissors. And regular scissors. And a pencil. And tape. So let's get started. So this is an example, this is my science book. So I just have this stuff right here. and you're gonna get a whole view. Then I would not recommend the glitter because the tape does not stick on here well, so don't use glitter. I didn't, that was just an experiment. All right. What you're going to do is cut this and cut it all around to get this bottom out to look like this. Okay, and it'll look like this. So, let's look down here. Okay, you're going to pick your book you want and do a line. I already had this done. So, you're going to fold this. And put it down, and you're going to thread this through. Okay, and you're going to get a piece of tape and tape the sides to make it stay. So that's done. You're going to close this, turn it this way, open it this way, and you're going to thread it in once again, if you can. It might be a little difficult at first. All right. You're gonna tape it. Oh yeah, make sure you close it first because you don't want to rip it. So close it and hold it in place.
Huh. Tuck it in.
Oh. This? Sorry. Okay, so this is right here. And this is what it looks like. You can actually keep it like this. You can use Sharpies to decorate it. However you want. I'm going to be using scrapbook paper, so I would actually recommend to do this first. So I already have this, and yes, it is like that. So, like, make sure your book is the front. So I think this might be the front. Yeah, okay. So you're going to do that. And you can actually tell I used these to do that print. So I am going to, well actually before I do that, I'm going to take some tape. Shelly! And put some tape right there. Okay, then you're going to put some stuff right here, and I'm going to get a piece of tape. And I'm just going to do on the outline it. One more piece. Okay, and take that in place. Okay. You're going to take your, it's already like this. So you're going to measure it and mark it with a pencil like this. Then you're going to cut it out. Marked it like front, so this right here is going to be my front, and how beautiful is that? So what I'm going to do is put some glue in the corners, and this is a little old glue, so that's why it looks like that. Don't put a lot. Oh yeah, in the middle toe. And put it on really nice. And I just realized that's upside down. Oh well. Okay, then you're gonna flip it on the other side, and I already cut mine out here. And you're gonna do the same thing like you did on the other side. Then I'm just going to put that on. And I kind of did not measure it right. That's okay. You can actually make it nice. Okay, so right here, I'm going to take some of this zebra tape and find the end. And on the back, I'll be using this tape. And just going to outline it here. It makes it pretty. And I'm going to go on the other side and use this owl tape. The same kind of tape, but it's different print. Okay, and that makes it covered up for you don't... So you don't see that. So now what you're gonna do is you can decorate it with stickers, any kind you want. And I would actually do, what I'm doing is notes, because you always wanna take notes in reading. So I'm just putting those down. And the clock. Since I'm in seventh grade, I'm putting my agenda, like assignments I mean, and this class thing, because we have a lot of classes, and a globe and a pencil, because you always need a pencil or you get in trouble. And that's good. So then I'm going to be taking some owl stickers and just put them anywhere you would like. You can do any kind. So I'm just doing that, and I am okay, can you open that? Okay, real fast, I have a book right here to, like, how to spell it, so that's nice to have, and I'm just doing letters for
9.
So I am just going to stick these on, and I'm using a star for that because I think it's cool. So I'm just going to do what you're supposed to do. Thank you. then spelling on that. Then I would do it on here. Okay. Then I would do some more decoration if you want, like do that to make it pop. Then what you're gonna do is just take this and do to here with the tape everywhere. You can make sure that's tight and stuff like that. You can decorate it up here too. So, yeah. And that's what it looks like for right now. I will post pictures on Facebook and Instagram, so find me on that. Yeah. Hopefully you guys like this DIY. Sorry, I'm like rushing. I don't know why. So, bye.